It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll.
Just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands on your hips.
Are you all ready for math camp?
Yay!
This is gonna be the best summer ever!
An evil ghost from the past has returned.
I heard that 20 years ago, a kid named Freddie J. Michaels cracked and went on a murder spree in this very classroom.
Look, I made mine say boobless.
That's awesome. Make mine do it.
Oh, that's strange. Yours says murder.
That's not a rational number!
Doing calculus naked in the sand.
I prefer long division! This Halloween, nothing can prepare you for Math Camp Massacre!
Part 12, the final chapter.
Come and get me, Freddie J. Michaels!
Don't forget your protractor.
Graveyard is spooky.
Hey, look, a zombie!
The zombies will never find me in here.
The zombies have found us here!
No!
I sure hope they don't bust through that window. Get them off! My shoe! Whoa, that was close! Quick, get in the truck!
Hurry, drive away!
Woo! Safe at last!
The truck is on fire!
Oh, motherfucker!
we go.
What up, ladies? You can call me Dracula. I'll take you to the crib and make you into a snackula. Sophisticated, or red and undead. A Transylvania player in the finest of threads. Big or thief, we don't speak. I be batting 500s every day of the week.
Yo, why you biting necks? I be choking them up. I got some platform boots and I'm sweating my stuff. It ain't easy being green, that's my motto. I'm a 10-foot tall walking avocado. Staples in my head and bolts in my neck. I terrorize town folk just to keep them in check.
Double, double, toil and trouble. My boom got zoom and my cauldron bubbles. Black dress, black shoes, black hat, black cat, I'm all that. And my brewers with a party at incantations, levitation. I'll be scaring little children all across the nation.
Yo, straight out of Egypt, fresh on the scene. I'm falling out of control cause I was buried in bling. Cursing archaeologists just cause I wanna. My rap's unfair from here to Botswana. They call me mummy, but I beat a daddy Mac. If my arms outstretched, so I'm on the attack.
This Halloween will be on the creek. We're gonna put a little shriek in your trick or treat. We go.
Okay, so this one time, there was this guy named Dr. Frankenstein.
And he was all,
I'm going to make a monster.
So he dug up a corpse.
Found a brain.
And filled them both with enough electricity to power Cleveland.
It's alive! It's alive!
And what do you know? The monster was a monster. He was all,
and soon enough, the townspeople found out about the monster.
So they teamed up with the doctor to hunt him down.
To the old mill!
And the monster's all like... And the townsfolk are all like... And then the monster's like...
Wait, dear townspeople! I'm a horrible beast, it's true. But my actions are but a product of a society that would rather hold me at arm's length than embrace me. You call me a monster, but ask yourself, who's really the monster here? Burn it alive! Kill the monster!
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. Monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. Then you can monster mash and do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash.
Oh,
comes from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the Thriller.
Ha ha ha.